Ozark, starting our trek 2017. I'm going to float into camp and stay there for a day and a half and paddle back out. We got 8 guys, right?
Yep.
Uphill is going to be your open end. Come over here and see how it goes.
Who do I have to shoot?
Wow, Cherry.
There we go. Animal. Now we have a professional. What do you mean?
Things are fit. It's
been a long time.
You know, it's sick when we got newcomers bringing stuff.
Smoke this camp out. A lot of firewood.
Going that way.
A lot of firewood will be burnt. Come on.
Keep blowing.
Make him heat.
Get some
make,
more twigs around.
Make him heat, make fire.
Blow it.
Kill.
That is gonna be sick.
Mm-hmm. You full already? Oh.
Weston's thinking he's getting fired up.
I don't like it.
Good grief.
What are you looking at?
He gave me a hairy eyeball there, man.
Thank you.
Why is it so dirty?
They just do that. It seems like you can clean them as much as you want, and there's still going to be some rust or something in there.
That's his gun, you know.
Yeah, he doesn't know how to clean properly. Oh.
He's thinking to wipe you. That's not the trash pile. Oh.
The old
fowler
frying up there.
Oh, got to do something.
I mean, people can own within it, I guess. I don't know.
There ain't nobody here.
Is it?
Well, it's just out.
Okay, somebody needs a Tinder bundle.
I'm tending to come up here, right? You know, cook supper down there, eat supper, and then just grab our wool blankets and come up.
What's that supposed to start raining until when?
Seven. It's calling starting around seven. It's supposed to start hitting.
Seriously?
And then midnight is a bit like 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, I mean, it's showing 100%. I'm coming.
If we could, like, store our stuff in, like,
in their dry tents.
Yeah, and then just bring our guns and our bedrolls up here.
Yep.
It looked like it come down the tree, but it may have been that clump of leaves. I'm getting ready to do the...
Yeah.
That's plenty.
You gonna have enough?
Okay, so there's a big chance of rain tonight, and we were out squirrel hunting and found an old cabin that we're gonna stay in tonight.
Had a rainy, windy night last night. And luckily we found this cabin, so we're fixing to pack it up and head out in the rain. The home stretch. We're just about there.